books. B books.
This was
where the bar. Here we are going to use B book. Which B book?
Which
was
eaten.
Was. Okay, next. When the sentence converts into past tense, then the verb also changes into past tense, right? Here it is in present tense. Here it is in past tense. So this E was eaten. And then rule number 3 is the bystander. 99% of sentence when we change active into passive was condensed by.
Any
guesses?